We don't have any problems with the Christians, but it's the French who are escalating this rivalry. Every time they pass by here on their way home, they tell them to attack the Muslims. We are the Muslims. We don't have arms. We only have machetes to defend our neighborhood, but we don't want any trouble.
The Christians especially got scared and tried to move away from here by taking all their stuff up north.